All set. And away they go. And there's the roar from the Del Mar crowd as the field sent on the way to the perfect start. Skimming is going off to lead them. Tiz Now is right there, and River Keen from the inside gate. Here comes 41 Carats on the grandstand side. Euchre is tucked in just behind them. Then comes Ecton Park, and General Challenge, as expected, is last early, but he's only 8 lengths off the leaders. Past the stands first time round, and Skimming, as expected, goes out to lead them. Very sensible pace, though. He's going a good pace, but not flying. 41 Carats is keeping him company in the second spot, and Tiz Now is 2 lengths back in third. River Keen scrapes the paint in fourth. Then we come back to Euchre in the black colours, who's 6 lengths off the leaders. It's another 2 back to Ecton Park. Got his ears pinned, having to be pushed along a little, as Ecton Park. And General Challenge now running up on his inside. He's 9 lengths off the lead. They swing on to the backstretch in the Pacific Classic, and it's still Skimming. Nice and relaxed out here. He leads by a length and a half to 41 Carats. Tiz Now is right there third. River Keen has taken to the outside, a close-up fourth. General Challenge a lot closer today. General Challenge fifth. He's only 4 lengths off them. Euchre's on the outside of him, and Ecton Park is last. They bunch up as they run past the half-mile pole. And it's still Skimming, taking him along by a length and a quarter to Tiz Now and River Keen. General Challenge, Lafitte Pink Eye looking to pick a spot to run now. He's fourth. Euchre on the outside. Ecton Park coming through on the inside, and 41 Carats just didn't fire today. 41 Carats drops out. They come to the quarter pole in the Pacific Classic, and it's Skimming them, telling you, gotta come and catch me, you wanna win it. Skimming sticks his neck out. He's all heart on the lead. Garrett Gomez just tapping him on the shoulder, and Skimming is finding more. General Challenge is weary. Tiz Now also battling away, and then Ecton Park, but it's Skimming clear by 4 lengths with a 16th of a mile to go. Tiz Now is making inches, but in plain English, Skimming did not give them a chance today. Skimming wins by 2. Tiz Now second. Then came Ecton Park. General Challenge.